Hi, my name is Daniel Ellis. I'm the director of Christmas Carol, A Ghost Story of Christmas for Lyric Arts. I was really excited that Laura asked me to, called me to direct this production. For a director, there's probably, a number of pieces that every director, if you ask them, they would ever want to direct. We would probably say is on our short list. And Christmas Carol has been one of those for me. Christmas Carol is an amazing and epic story. Charles Dickens wrote the story in roughly 1842, between 1842 and 1843. And it took him about a month to write the story. And it is one of five Christmas stories that he wrote, but is the one that we most remember, and has ultimately become one of the most popular books ever written and one of the most selling, best-selling novels ever written in English next to the Bible. So it's a daunting piece, and I think any director will tell you, because of its epic scale, it's a piece that we sometimes are a little afraid of. And I, when Laura first called me, I was like, do I want to do this? This is a big production, a big show. And I went, absolutely, yes. What is so unusual about this version of A Christmas Carol? We all know the story. It's a very traditional story that we've all heard, we've all seen, we've probably all read at least once in our life. But this adaptation is really unique. The adaptation is written by Michael Wilson, who wrote the adaptation for the Alley Theater in Houston. And this adaptation goes really back to more what Charles Dickens was writing, which was a Victorian ghost story. And this story throws in everything you know of the story, but really focuses in on the fact that Scrooge was haunted by four ghosts. It's a fun story that really focuses in on what actually Scrooge had to deal with that one night when he was visited by these four ghosts. And it's an adaptation that I think you'll find is slightly spooky, but also really gets into the heart of who Scrooge is and what Scrooge is about.